Gerard, who's pressing in that second position. Here comes Stone Secret on the outside. Jonathan, who is also winding up as they come to the final furlong. They've straightened away in the upper stretch. That is Rockin' Rod who takes over the lead. But here comes a run by Stone Secret. A secret no more. He moves up to take the lead. It's Stone Secret strong in the stretch to win it under Ryan Eckleberry. Stone Secret was bred in Florida by Hickstead Farm. Is owned by Wasabi Venture Stables LLC, trained by Tony Ringstorff. Winning rider today was Flying Rye Eckleberry.